A man is hospitalized today after being shot in Hollywood Hills above the Sunset Strip. LAPD officers arrived at about 10:15 last night on North Clark Street, where they learned that a shooting suspect had fired a weapon at the victim from outside that residence. No description, though, of the suspect who ran away from the scene. The victim was taken to the hospital, said to be in stable condition. No further details available at this time.